As a college student, you are walking, seemingly all the time. You walk to classes, to the library for peace and quiet, to the student union for a bite to eat, to your friend's dorm for a fun night, and to countless other places on and around campus every single day. What if you could be rewarded for all this walking that you already do? The STEPS program provides a unique, fun, and competitive experience for U of A students, and eventually university students nationwide, to practice a healthy lifestyle. STEPS stands for Steps Towards Every Person Stronger, and its ultimate goal is to promote permanent active lifestyle habits that enable healthy futures. STEPS utilizes a pedometer, either as a clip for backpacks and purses or as a bracelet, which is provided by the university at no cost to students enrolled in the program. This device tracks each individual's physical activity and is synced to his or her UA Access account. Every step a participant takes is counted by the pedometer, and at the end of each day, these steps are converted into points, each step counting for 1 point. Other forms of exercise, like lifting weights, swimming, or playing sports, are awarded additional points based on the intensity and duration of activity. Every participant has a daily goal of 10,000 points, optimally gained through a combination of walking and other exercise. You could win prizes by accomplishing these goals, like a free meal at any campus eatery or a year of free fitness classes like Zumba, yoga, or weight training for completing the annual goal. In future years, this program will be at other universities as well, and students that attain the annual goal count as a point for the university. The school with the most points is crowned the fittest college and wins great funding for their health services. Take a step in the right direction and implement STEPS at the U of A for healthier living.